Hello everyone. So quite a few of you have asked me what launcher I'm using, if you're not familiar with launchers. Android devices can have lots of kind of customizations added to it. And one of those is a launcher, which is basically how you access your icons and the various features on your phone. So this particular launcher that I like using is called TSF Shell. It's around £5, so it's actually one you're going to have to pay for, unlike some of the others like Apex and Nova. You have to pay for it, there's no free version, but it is well worth it. It kind of is the next generation of launchers. It builds on a few clever things that some people may have seen in the distant past called Bump Top. Some of the concepts from Bump Top have found their way into this. So first off, widgets and also kind of the home screen arrangement works a little bit differently. So you've got your own class of widgets in here which can have their own kind of cool little animation effects. Icons don't actually fit into a grid. They align exactly where you drop them. So if I want to put an icon that overlaps another icon, I can. Great, it's like having a desktop, basically. If I want to put applications into a folder, I can tap, and I can access them, or I can simply do that. And the icons will flow out to the pattern I've traced with my finger, making it quite easy to quickly hit an icon within your kind of flow. Once you kind of, it's a really difficult concept to explain, but once you kind of know where your icons are, you kind of know what pattern you could draw to place an icon very close to where your finger is at that point. It is, like I say, it's very strange, but it works. And it actually makes it much quicker when you're doing various things with your phone. It feels more intuitive than kind of having to scroll through looking for the icon and things like that. The icon is, well, it's close to you because you've brought the icon close to you. Clever, really clever. You can have all of your normal widgets that you would normally know from Android. So there's the Google Chrome one, there's Google's other widget up at the top. But then it also has its own widgets, like there's its weather widget, for instance. But also your app drawer and home screens. So this is actually your app drawer here, and these other ones are your home screens. If I want to pick up an application, I simply select it and then drag it to that home screen. And I can just drop it wherever I want it to go. But if I want to put something into a folder, put a game into a folder, I can just tap down here, and all of the applications that I have installed on my device are there, and I can just drag, oops, just tap the icon in. Simple as that. Close down, and now all those icons are available to me. Sweet. Love it. It's a great little launcher. It works beautifully well. There are themes available for it, but in my experience, they're not particularly great. I quite like the one that's built in already, and then, you know, customize your home screen, wallpaper, and you're good to go, basically. Everything nicely done. Oh, and one last really cool thing. This is where the bump top comes in. Check this out. If you click on this top piece up here, this little chiclet, you then get a set of pop-out actions. One of them is a lasso tool. So, whoops. I can select multiple icons and then do an action with them. So I can multiple select them, create a folder, arrange them, gather them all together. So let's drop all those into a folder. And let's now folderize those. Boom. How cool and slick is that? Well worth £5 of your money. Beautiful, beautiful launcher.